Hello everyone, welcome to 2021 Virtual Nutrient Management Field Day. I'm Rishi Prasad, your host with Alabama Cooperative Extension System, and today we are here at Wiregrass Research and Extension Center in Headland. Many row crop producers in Alabama use chicken litter or the broader litter. As you all know, that broader litter has nutrients in them, primarily nitrogen, phosphorus, potassium, as well as micronutrients. But corn needs not just nitrogen, phosphorus, or potassium and micronutrients, but certain nutrients are required in larger quantity, especially nitrogen. In this experiment here in Wiregrass, we are looking into how if a producer is putting chicken litter as a pre-plant fertilizer or a starter fertilizer, how much fertilizer, especially the nitrogen fertilizers, he can save or he can apply when the crop reaches a knee-high stage. So here we are standing in treatment one, where we applied 2 tons of poultry litter as a pre-plant application, and this plot did not receive any nitrogen at the V6 growth stage. So right now we are standing in the plot where we have treatment two. Treatment two is where we applied 2 tons of chicken litter as a pre-plant application and came back at V6 growth stage and applied 75 units of nitrogen. You can see here in the plot that the corn is picking up. There's a huge difference between zero nitrogen at V6 versus 75 nitrogen. The crop looks much greener, the cobs are much bigger and much wider in depth as well. Here we are standing in front of the plot which has treatment three, where we applied 2 tons of poultry litter as a pre-plant application and 125 units of nitrogen as side dress application. Again, we are here standing in front of treatment four, where we put 2 tons of chicken litter as a pre-plant application and applied 175 units of nitrogen as side dress. This is what the corn looks like when we applied 175 units of nitrogen at V6 or the side dress application. Here we are standing in front of treatment 5, where we applied 2 tons of chicken litter as a pre-plant application, and then at side dress we applied the highest rate of UAN, which was 225 units of nitrogen. This is the corn that I grabbed from this plot, and you can see, of course, this is a much bigger cob, and much greener. But then you also have another cob that we picked from 75 units of nitrogen, and then this is the one with zero nitrogen. So you can clearly see the difference between a zero nitrogen, 75 units of nitrogen, and 225 units of nitrogen as side dress application. You can compare with this corn. They both look same, right? Do you think that it is important to save some money by cutting down the fertilizers if you do not see any response on the corn? So just by reducing around 50 units of nitrogen, if I think urea is 40 cents, we can save around $20 per acre just by cutting down the nitrogen fertilizer from 225 units of nitrogen to 175 units of nitrogen. It's not going to affect the yield, it's going to stay the same.